the before and after of this preset. Description below. Now, I am going to show you my workflow on how I created this preset. subscribe for more presets.